I just want to thank the lads for all they've done. I just think sometimes that when it comes to the management, some people just kind of look at the manager. Tom Farty and Breach Noon are behind me, and they're as important, so I'm actually going to ask them to come and say a few words.